the GPS right in there. Yeah. Finding a lucky penny right there for her.
There you go. Oh, that's a nice sight. Right on the trail. This is our only water source. We're camped over here. This is how it's done. Old school. Old school, new school. This is a pre-filter that filters out all the larger junk.
And then I'm going to sterilize it with a ultraviolet effect.
Now what you do, you stick it in here, shake it all around, and this will start turning blue. I don't know if you can see that. See that against my leg there? So it turns to ultraviolet blue, and that is actually killing bacteria and virus. Yep. And look at the bubbles it's forming. That's a good sign. That's aerated water.
From you shaking it around.
Well, still, not all water produces bubbles like that.
There's a lot of oxygen in that.
A lot of oxygen. This is virus has to find another way of reproducing. Oh, there we go. So it's off.
Bird dance. Whoa, they just had a collision. The birds are feeding. Thank you.
out, man. Hi, everybody.
Now I'm gonna do a still.
Dude, you guys gotta go right. No shortcut to the lake on the left.
That's so funny. We're camped all the way in these, in this thicket.
The meadow runs all the way up through there.
Yeah, the water actually will be down below because we're in a cavern here.
Where are they
here.
Coming from?
There's another watering? Whole trail coming up. No, look, there's a whole other trail system that comes in here. You'll see the junction right over here. See it over
there. He's going to see on the GPS we're walking this
way. I know.
Look, go, you guys, come on.
Yeah, there's a little party up here. Gotta cross this tree. Let's see how we're gonna negotiate that. I could go down or up. Let's go up. Oh, this is where the camera gets shut off. See you, buddy.
Top of the morning to you.
Weird seeing a sideways tree. One little lonely flower. Well, I recognize your beauty, Mr. Flower. It's probably Mrs. Flower. Thanks for showing yourself off to me.
guys watch the rest of that Rush thing?
Yeah, it's great.
I know.
Really is a good show. It's a well-done documentary.
These guys never had any like big controversy.
So sad.
We're all camped out. Did you check the one last check?
That's nothing but the footprints and took nothing but memories.
I want to bitch and complain about the system.